please turn on the captions to get subtitles in your very own language. And if your language is not listed in the list, please do comment down your language and I will add subtitles for your very own language. So hey guys, welcome to our very own channel Tech Jason. This is the second part under the title How to Make Money on TikTok Using the Time Box. If you haven't watched the first part of the video wherein I told about the page setup tab, then the link is in the I button and in the description below. Make sure you watch the first part, only then you will be able to understand the second part. And in this video I'm gonna show you the ways in which you have to upload the post, how to edit your profile in a fully new way in order to gain more followers, and how to add hashtags and how to make Duet in order to use this tab. But before starting with the video, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel, and while clicking on the bell icon, please select the button all. So friends, in order to start with the full procedure, what I have done is I have started my phone's screen recorder, and the very first thing which you can see, today's date is 10th November and the time is 4:09 PM. Now let me take you first to my TikTok account. And in my TikTok account, in the last video I made a new TikTok account with the username TechJason. Please do follow my account, which is the TechJason. So now I have taken you to the me section, and if you just click on the edit profile, you can see I have changed my profile photo. If possible, please upload a good profile photo of your own so that people will think it is a real account and not any bot, and add a good bio which will attract more users. So I currently haven't added any bio. So now I will just click on the Instagram button in order to add my Instagram account. Friends, if you are an Instagram user, please do add your Instagram profile. Please do log in with your Instagram so that your Instagram would be connected to your TikTok, and thus you will get followers in TikTok as well as the followers in Instagram. And please also connect your YouTube account with your TikTok account so that you can get followers in both the platforms. So I currently am not doing that. I will just show that if you want to add the YouTube account, just click on the YouTube and log in with the Gmail account. So I will just choose my email, and once after choosing your email, what you need to do is choose your channel. So I have chosen TechJason. So then we will just click on the allow. And friends, in this way my YouTube account has been connected with the TikTok. So friends, you can see my YouTube has been connected with my TikTok account. So if you just click on the YouTube button in my account, you will be automatically redirected to my YouTube channel. So I will just go back. So friends, this was all about the basic settings in the TikTok, and I will show you one more setting in the next video. So now let's go back to my Timebox account and see. So I'll just open my Chrome browser and I will just turn on my Timebox account. So friends, our page setup tab has been successfully completed in the previous video itself. Now let's go back and let's now go to the post tab. Let me first read out the important instructions which you need to know. So you can see the very first thing, strongly we recommend watching this tutorial. So if you want, you can watch the tutorial from the Timebox admin. So the next thing which you need to know is you can do 4 posts every single day. So somewhere here it is written, and you can see you will be able to do a new post every 6 hours, which means 4 posts every single day. Now you can see a new paid post is available, and the rate which they are giving me is 0.1 cent. And the reason why I'm getting this less amount of money is that I just have 0 followers in my account. So this is the only reason why I'm getting this less less rate. And if you just go down, you can see how is the rate calculated. So There is a way in which your rates are calculated. First thing is your number of followers. First thing, which is the your number of followers divided by 1000, and the next thing is the advertiser's bid. So both are multiplied, and thus you get a rate from the time box. More the number of followers you get, more the number of followers you gain, more will be your rate in the TikTok task. So now the very first thing, please take note, you cannot do this task in your PC. As I told earlier, TikTok can only be used in the mobile devices. They do have a desktop site, but you won't be able to upload videos. So now let's go to the task number one, which is click here to open the advertiser's video. So you'll be automatically redirected to the advertiser's video. So currently you can see the time box, a video from the time box itself is shown. So here you get paid for doing duets with the video which you are asked to. In order to do the duet means a video will be shown side by side your video will also be shown. So if you aren't getting me, I'll just show in practical. Just click on the button share, and once you click on the share button, you can see an option called as duet. Just click on the duet and it will, and wait until it gets 100% loaded. So friends, it is, you can see our video has been successfully loaded, and one side you can see the time box admin, and the other side you can see my picture. So you can add lot of things, like first of all the slow motion. So if I just play the button, the video will be in a slow motion mode. And let's now click on the effects, and in the effects you can get a tons of effects, like the trending effect. So there are a lot of trending effect. So if I just click on the spectacles, you can see an effect being added on my face. We'll just click on the new, and if you just click on the first button, if you just show your face, so friends, you can see a new sticker has been added to my face. We'll just click on the selfie, and there are tons of other things. So if you just I will just show you the Halloween effect. So you can see a good Halloween effect in the post upload task. Your face is not that important, but please do show your face. It is my personal suggestion. The more you show your face, the more fans you will get, the more likes you get, the more engagement and quality of time box score will increase in this way. So I will simply show my face. So I am not using any type of filter. So currently friends, I am not using any type of filter, and as I told earlier, I had chose the viral tab. So it is showing one of the viral, which is the bottle cap challenge. The videos will change as per your category. So please choose the category wisely. Now let me just go back, and you can see my real face. I am not using any type of filter. So now friends, I will just click on the videos. So in order to shoot videos in the TikTok, you need to hold this button till the last. You saw a reaction type video. I'm really bad in acting, so please do forgive. So you can see a caption already being written, which is duet with time box. Please do not make changes in anything which is written here. Just click there. I will add a caption which is reaction video. So friends, you can see I wrote a caption which is reaction on bottle cap challenge. Next thing is adding hashtags. So the very first hashtag would be viral. So you can see viral has over 159.2 billion views. You can see friends, it is so huge. TikTok is so audience that it the tags reach up to billions of views. So first tag which I wrote was viral. Second tag is bottle cap challenge. So you can see bottle cap challenge even has over 1.6 billion views. It was one of the trending thing in TikTok. So now the third thing which I will do is no filter. You can add tags as per your needs. Please do add relevant tags, otherwise your ranking will decrease. So I have written no filter, which is 1.5. So I haven't used any filter in my video. That's the only reason. Then funny bottle cap. I'll just see if there is funny bottle cap. So let's just click on it. So I have added over four. You can please do add up to 4 to 5 hashtags in every video. So I will add my last hashtag, which is funny video. Funny videos, which has over 8.7 billion views. Now let's go back and you can see, don't make changes in any of this. Who can view this video, please make it public and allow all of the things which are written over here. You can also share the posted video in Hello application, Instagram or WhatsApp. So I have an Hello application. I will just click on there, sync, connect the account. So friends, I have successfully connected both the accounts, and you can also share your video in WhatsApp. I'll just click share. So once you click on the post, you will automatically be redirected to the WhatsApp account. I'll just click on the post. Your account is public and just click on the post now. So friends, you can see your video has been successfully uploaded, and now we are being redirected to our WhatsApp account, video to myself. Let's now go back to our video. The only reason why I choose sharing of the video in both the platform is that more shares you get, more your video will reach to a great audience. Now let's go back to my account, and I'll just click on the like. So in this way friends, you have to upload the video. Now let's go back to our time box, and you can see so friends, unfortunately my page has been refreshed. You can see verify post. So let's wait until the post get verified. So I'll just click. Friends, you can see my post has been successfully verified. Earlier I got a small error about you haven't uploaded a video. Please wait up to 30 to 40 seconds once after you upload the video, only then your post will get verified. So in order to show you that the money has been credited to my account, I will just show you my wallet. And inside my wallet, as you can see, TikTok post, and with 0.00 fans I got 0.1 post. So friend, this was all about the TikTok, and you can see here I can upload the next post only after 3 hours. So you can upload a video once in every 3 hours, but the maximum number of posts which you can make is only 4 per day. So more the number of followers, more the money you can earn. So friends, this was all about how to complete the post app in order to earn from TikTok using the time box. So hope you have enjoyed this video. In the other part of video, I will complete remaining tabs, which is the fan building tab. Also, I had uploaded a video earlier about how you can earn money for filling out the captchas. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video.